And that's how Leif Erikson discovered the Americas.
Mr. Thompson, I thought Christopher...